ladies and gentlemen, if you're one of those country fans who likes country music at its best, we got the guy for you tonight. I've recorded with him. I've known him for, I don't know, 10 years, and he's one of the finest singers to come down the pike in a long time. Let's hear it for Mr. Merle Haggard.
Yeah.
Really? This guy's had, I think, 10 number one records in a row. Why don't you do one right now, Merle?
Okay.
All right.
Well, today I started loving you again. I'm right back where I've already always been. I got over you just long enough to let my heart ache mend. Then today I started loving you again. What a fool I was to think I could get by with only these few million tears I've cried. And I should have known the worst was yet to come. And the crying time for me had just begun. Cause today I started loving you again. I'm right back where I've already always been. I got over you just long enough to let my started loving you again.
Really, you're going to be one of the finest singers I've ever met.
Coming from you, that's a compliment.
Thank you very much.